hometown boy here tonight. Finished second last time they were here, holding the Superman trophy. We're going to try to get some words with Lee here in just a moment, if we may. In the meantime, your pure boy, hometown boy, bows in the lounge here, but I won't say you made it look easy, but proud to see a homeboy here tonight. Tell us about the run, who we need to thank.
Definitely need to thank all these guys here. J&J Motorsports come over here today, helped us out, and all my guys came up here today, and as you can see, we got us a big crowd. Jeff Caldwell and Ted Caldwell, definitely got to thank them. This is all their stuff, and they just let me drive it, and I'm privileged to do that. And, thanks to all these fans that had a chance to crowd tonight and for not having a full plate ball show, too. Appreciate them all coming out, but, you know, it was a great truck, that's all I got to say. I mean, I didn't have to run hard. I did start losing a little brakes, and the exhaust broke, too, so I got gas from lap one. Had my hand out the window for a little while trying to get some air, but we made it through, and just proud to be here.
All right, there you go. Lee Tissot, truck number 88, Jeff's Auto Sales on that truck, bringing home the trophy, the money, and the hugs and kisses from all the good-looking ladies. So, Mr. Lee Tissot holding the, I guess it's the Superman trophy. I don't know. Nonetheless, congratulations again to Lee and the whole crew.